back to Australia to do a shoot. And the girls on the street that are very hip, very cool. We did the auditions for models and created a really cool vibe, I think. We wanted to do haircuts and colour online because that is a total picture for us. That's signature work for our styling, which is colouring and printing.
I think it encompasses everything that we are. So it's colour, it's structure, but broken structure. It just amplifies really what we are as a company, as a brand.
On the day, once we got it in front of the camera and we got the wind in there and we deconstructed the actual work, you know, you've got a really look.
You know, throughout the collection, although there are others that are equally as good, that is always the one that we point to and go, that's your winning shot. Team, you know, you strive so much for this award, and to actually win it for the second time was just incredible, and to have all our team with us was fantastic, and everyone was over the moon.
If I think about the competition that we're up against, it was amazing. Some amazing images, amazing skills, and amazing artistry. But for Mark Leeson to win it the second time was quite outstanding for us.